Okay, Judson, this is from last Saturday, and it's on the 21st. And we're just trying to get loose. I want you to watch your bat, how it wraps around your head a little bit. And I want you to see the difference in when I demonstrate it and when other guys demonstrate what they do with the bat as it is, like from your shoulders back around your head. So, look at what I try to do is I try to bring it in a better launching position. It's like if I'm going to launch the bat, the knob of the bat next to your hands, you're basically throwing the knob right at the bat, right at the ball, and then right at the last moment you keep your hands inside and you transfer your bottom hand, and you'll see this. You'll see that your knob, see, it's going back to the umpire. Now it's got to turn around and go the other direction. And so what I'm saying is, don't take that bat head and wrap it around the back of your head so far. See, I'm now getting my bat knob and everything going towards the ball, in a much quicker way. So what I'm trying to get you to do is to not get your bat wrapped so far around your head. It's just got a long way to go to get to that hitting zone. You're doing much better with your feet, with your, from the feet up. I'd just like to see your heel. Let's watch it on the next few swings here. The heel of your left foot. It's just kind of barely coming up, and it's really not coming down very hard or very firm. And I want to show you what, dirt, when major leaguers do it with cleats and so forth, their feet, I mean, they're really using their feet to put their legs in a very strong position. So what I want you to do, this drill is going to help you to keep your shoulders level, but you got to be able to do it smoothly. And then you load back. And then we're going to slow one down here just in a minute. And I want you to compare it with a major leaguer, your front heel on the right side. You see him on the left there. When his heel hits the ground, his right knee really comes underneath him and his bat head flies through the zone pretty fast. See how, good, how good or how bad your footwork is. I want you to make a judge when you see this. When you come back to the and look at this tape again, I want you to watch your feet. I want you to watch when we start talking about the bat knob. I want you to look at that and observe that. See, your foot, your heel really doesn't come down very hard. It just kind of just floats around. So I want you to be confident that when your heel comes up, it needs to come back down. See, his foot on his left side, closest to the pitcher, when it comes down, I mean, there's dirt flying. So this is kind of what we want to accomplish. Go back and look at this video. Watch your footwork. When that heel hits the ground, get that knee underneath you quick, a lot quicker.